The rivalry between Ford and General Motors is alive and well, as Chevrolet has revealed the 2019 Corvette ZR1 has set a production car lap record at the Virginia International Raceway. The record was set in a Corvette ZR1 Coupe, which was equipped with an 8-speed automatic transmission and the $2,995 ZTK performance package. The latter item adds a unique front splitter, an adjustable carbon fiber rear wing, a retuned magnetic ride control system, and Michelin Pilot Sport Cup-tipped tires. Chevrolet says the record was set during routine validation testing earlier this month when vehicle dynamics engineer Jim Miro posted a time of 2 hours, 37 minutes, and 25 seconds. This beats the previous record of 2:43.0, which was set by the Ford GT. The time also bested other supercars such as the Porsche 918 Spyder, 2:43.1, Mercedes AMG GTR, 2:43.4, and Dodge Viper ACR, 2:44.2. In a statement heralding the achievement, GM Executive Vice President Mark Reruss said the Corvette ZR1's lap record at Via, arguably America's most challenging road course, is a testament to its supercar status. He added, on the racetrack, the ZR1 can compete with any supercar, at any price. Speaking of the latter, the Corvette ZR1 will go on sale this spring with a base price of $119,995. That's more than twice the price of the standard model, but the ZR1 features a supercharged 6.2-liter LT5 V8 engine that develops 755 HP, 563 kW, and 715 lb-ft, 969 Nm, of torque. It enables the coupe to hit a top speed in excess of 210 miles per hour, 337 kilometers per hour.